Bjorklund and Kenton in the backfield, along with Jensen out there. And a long look for Bjorklund, but I think that's going
to...
Oh, what a catch.
Proved us wrong.
What a catch. An amazing layout grab with the injured hand and all.
He went full kielbasa on that one, Eli.